through federal authorities that a second bomb has been found inside that federal building in Oklahoma City. It was an explosion at 9 o'clock this morning that did that damage you're looking at right there.
At the present time, the medical teams downtown are unable to get into the wreckage to retrieve more of the injured because of the presence of other bombs in the area. I've been told by the police department that just as soon...
Now, we're also hearing from some witnesses on the scene that they've overheard from firefighters that were first on the scene that there was a possibility that there was a secondary explosive device besides the car bomb device outside the building, and that that device may have been placed near the nursery.
Oklahoma City!